This is one battle we must win at all costs, if only for the sake of our former lord. All units, prepare to march.
Understood.
This land will be valuable as a foothold for our push north. We must begin by defeating Sha Ho Mao's vanguard. Stand against me at your own peril.
Fight me now for glory.
Attack the enemy's men.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Call upon the thunder.
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all. My lord, Sha Ho Mao has fled. I suggest we give chase.
Call upon the thunder.
There is no need for that. Let him go first.
What a stunning display of strength! You have earned my respect.
I call upon the thunder.
Someone so strong.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all.
You dare to lay your hands upon my sons? You will pay!
Thunder.
peril.
Are a match for mine.
I call upon the thunder.
I can't believe I lost to someone as scrawny as you.
I call upon the thunder.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. Send a messenger to Tsui Ryan. Tell him that I have headed south in pursuit of Sha Ho Mao.
You intend to use Sha Ho Mao as bait. Tsui Ryan will surely come forth from his castle. What a stunning display of strength! You have earned my respect.
Your own peril. Stand against me with your own peril. I call upon the thunder. Stand against me at your own peril. Stand against me at your own peril.
I cannot die. Not with so much left to do.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Stand against me at your own peril. Stand against me at your own peril.
Retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Now that's how it's done. You inspire us all.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind. This area is merely a pawn in my larger overall strategy.
Then you have outthought me. I have no choice but to surrender.
We must provide him with aid at once.
Your prowess is undeniable. I doubt I have ever seen anything like it.
but a pebble lying in the path of the rolling boulder that is way. Why do you continue to resist?
Zhuge Liang, give it up! Drop your weapons and surrender!
I call upon the thunder.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
You will bring it into your own hell.
It is I, Zhuge Liang. Open the gates, please. You really thought I'd surrender to you?
I call upon the thunder.
The time has come. All forces forward. Claim Zhuge Liang's head.
I call upon the thunder.
You have allowed your pride to attack your senses. One person cannot decide a battle.
Fight me now for glory.
I call upon the thunder.
I don't know what you're getting at. I'm already doing my best out here. Look.
This area is merely a pawn in my larger overall strategy. I don't believe that Shao Mao would have been able to outsmart Lu Su. Someone must have given him advice.
In Tian Shui, there's a man called Jiang Wei. They speak of him as a genius.
I would like to meet this man.
This one is heroic! I guess I need to pick up the pace.
You appear to be a competent fighter. However, I will not be easily defeated.
Stand against me at your own peril.
I must retreat. This is not the end.
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Stand against me at your own peril. I call upon the thunder.
You believe your wits are a match for mine?
Stand against me at your own peril.
Second ambush. The strategy needs refinement, but it shows definite promise.
With your own hand,
this Zhang Wei interests me more and more.
Stand against me at your own peril.
Now that's how it's done.
You inspire us all.
Forward! Attack with the power of the dragon and the swiftness of the eagle!
Fight me now! For glory!
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
I must retreat. This is not the end. Retreat! This is not the end!
There is no greater weapon than a prepared mind.
I am Guo Huan. I shall show you.
I call him Mercy. Thunder.
I don't know what you're getting at. I'm already doing my best to get
your own look. I call upon the thunder.
I breathe in this state.
No greater weapon than a prepared mind.
Stand against me at your own peril.
Most impressive strategy, my lord. But I still stand in your path. The battle is not over yet.
More enemy forces lying in wait. True commitment to a plan. I like
thunder.
Your own peril.
Help! Let us out! Help!
Lord Mazun has set the castle on fire? He means to burn the enemy to death, but our men will die too!
It may bring victory, but I cannot sacrifice innocent lives.
Open the gates! Men, run for your lives!
What a stunning display of strength! You have earned my respect.
Stand against me at your own peril. I call upon the thunder.
Had you abandoned your troops before, then you may well have been the victor here today.
No man with a heart could ever do such a thing.
It seems you too are a man who knows the spirit of benevolence.
benevolence? Pillaging of the people is unacceptable. The injured must be tended to, even the enemy. We are the inheritors of my father's dream of benevolence. We must take pride in that.
Zhuge Liang led the Shu army to victory at Nan'an, Tian Shui, and Anding, in addition to Mount Qi. He also obtained the talents of a brilliant young strategist, Jiang Wei. Determined to prevent Shu from gaining any additional momentum, Wei entrusted its army to the deviously clever Sima Yi. Zhuge Liang dispatched Ma Su to Jie Ting in order to face Sima Yi. However, Ma Su was no match for Sima Yi's intellect. Jie Ting fell to Wei, and Zhuge Liang lost all footholds from which he could easily attack Wei. Shu was forced to temporarily withdraw its forces. And yet, the officers and people of Shu still were determined to realize the land of virtue that Liu Bei had once sought. This northern campaign would go on for years, and these events would be replayed again and again. Time passed, with neither Shu nor Wei gaining the upper hand. And eventually, Zhuge Liang fell ill. Knowing that his time was limited, Zhuge Liang summoned Jiang Wei, and together they set out on one last campaign north. The battle would take place on the Wuzhong Plains against his nemesis, Sima Yi. And so the dragon summoned his last remaining strength and set out to fulfill the promise that he had made so many years ago.
I must lay the groundwork for certain victory here today. Before my life runs out.
My lord, there you are! Our men await your orders.
Jiang Wei, it is time for you to lead our forces today.
But I'm not yet ready.
I will assist you. You must learn how to do this, my boy.
Yes. Yes, my lord.
To march.
Understood.
Prime Minister, I shall do my best to live up to your expectations.
Begin marching toward our target. I do not want anybody to fall behind.
Come on!
make me laugh.
This ends here and now. See just how prodigious my talent truly is. This ends here and now. Necessarily to lose. Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is. Our target is the enemy's main camp. Show them what you've got.
My lord is in danger. We must go to his aid.
To understand Sumayu, I have to think like him. If I were him, I would place troops by the cliff near our main camp.
Most impressive. We should all aspire to such greatness.
Oh, astounding! My talent truly is.
You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
We can climb up ahead. From there, we should be able to get to the cliff.
Thank you.
And now.
My lord, are you all right?
There's no need to worry. You are doing a fine job, by the way.
My lord's body is ravaged by illness. That is why you must take the lead in this battle.
This ends here and now.
I have been a fool. I have put him under undue stress, but now it is time for me to stand on my own. No mercy will be shown to those who oppose my lord.
I only have one freedom. To live every day of my life to the fullest.
This ends here and now.
Retreat! This is not the end!
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is!
A true warrior indeed! You will carry our honor across the land!
My body will hold out no longer. Jubileon is no different. Such incredible talent. You are the only one who has ever exceeded my evaluation.
Report! It seems that the enemy reinforcements have arrived!
The enemy have carried supplies into their bases. If we lay siege to them, we can raid their supplies.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Our forces seem to be pushing the enemy back. We must use this momentum. To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is. Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
Most impressive. We should all aspire to such greatness.
Destined to be overrun by imbeciles.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is. My men have seized your precious supplies and repelled all your devious plots. Sima Yi, how long are you going to hide? If you insist upon staying put, then you will die in your cowardice.
Sima Yi is on the move. I will break through the center while making sure our allies are well supported.
That is a wise decision. I know I can count on you from now on.
Leave everything to me, my lord. I will realize the land of benevolence you dream of.
I fight for you.
We can't rely on Lord Zhuge Liang forever. It's time for us to stand up and be counted.
This ends here and now.
The actions we take here will be the key to unlocking this battle.
Firing flaming arrows.
We must exercise due caution. My lady, now would be a good time to use the juggernaut.
Understood. Please eliminate the enemy presence from the immediate area.
Retreat! This is not the end!
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is!
So you are my next opponent!
This ends here
and I'll crush you like all of the others!
I knew you were a fool. But I didn't think that it would be this easy to isolate you from your army.
Enemy! Stronger!
The enemy has withdrawn. Now, my lady, the juggernauts!
We should all aspire to such greatness.
The enemy ranks are riddled with holes. Exploit them to bring them to their doom.
Just how prodigious my talent truly is!
I am simply carrying out my orders. Remember that, for yours is the first head I shall see.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
Ma Dai is in trouble. We must go to his aid.
The time has come to test ourselves.
A true warrior. You will carry our honor across the land.
We have to blunt the enemy's momentum. We only have just the thing to do.
You're in charge, and you think you can defeat us?
This ends here and now.
Escape the defeat the heavens have ordained.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
This ends here and now.
You can outsmart me.
Don't make me laugh.
This ends here and now.
You will learn to regret this moment.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
Okay, everyone. We're attacking their main camp.
For my next plan.
I like that.
Okay, I'm ready to go.
This ends here.
Most impressive.
retreat. This is not the end.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
Belongs to us now.
Report, the Allied commander is struggling.
You must be stopped now.
And show why you are considered such a prodigy.
It is time to unveil my plan. Begin the advance.
be so dogmatic. Just take it easy.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is.
I fight. I destroy.
So lenient on you.
Now you see just how prodigious my talent truly is. Prodigious my talent truly is. This ends here and now.
It is time to repay the debt I owe you.
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
I have surpassed my master in both name and deed. This ends here and now. My talent truly is.
A true warrior. You will carry our honor across the land.
Ah!
Zhao. Get farther.
Come on, then.
Yeah!
Don't you forget, if you wish to get at Zhugeliang, you will have to go through me first.
The Shu army defeated Wei at the Wuzhong Plains. The bravery and wisdom of Zhugeliang's hand-picked successor, Jiang Wei, managed to overcome the cunning of Sima Yi. However, Sima Yi was not content to simply fade into the sunset with this defeat. And yet, under the clear and starry night, Zhugeliang believed. He believed that even without him, Shu would go on fighting. Under the clear and starry night, Zhugeliang looked and he saw. He saw Liu Bei, Guan Yu, Zhang Fei, and all the other brave souls that had given their lives in search of peace.
Chang'an lies ahead, and beyond that, the capital of Wei, Luoyang. With Wu's help, we'll destroy Wei, and realize our Lord's dream.
The road to that goal is long and steep yet.
My Lord?
But still, I have faith. I see the spirit of benevolence of Lord Liu Bei. I see it in you, Jiang Wei. And I see hope for the next generation.
You mustn't speak as if your time is done. We will do this together.
I hope so.
Lord Liu Bei, the heavens above, I hereby swear that I will make a land of benevolence a reality.